Round two, fight.
Okay, for some reason this fight isn't getting easier. Or I just keep on sucking hard. Possible. How could you block this? You're in the middle of a fucking move there. Oh, I decided to put my spear away and just block your attack, Raiden. Round one, fight. Oh, I suck so hard to swing. At least with Liu Kang, I still had this cheap bicycle kick move. Oh no! Yeah, 52%. Oh shit on this. Well, I'm sad to say I cannot defeat Shao Kahn, so this is the end of this let's play. No, it's not. He had to get his hit in, right? He just had to. There was no other way to do this instead of getting hit. Charge attack. I knew he would do the charge attack. Thank you. Ooh, did I do a combo in him? 2 hits, 3% damage. Ridiciously. My nose is itching. My nose always itches when I get pissed off at a video game. Why can't I fucking kill you? Why? I wasn't that bad.
Round one.
Oh, hitting him while he's doing a move doesn't even count as a hit. Great. Thank you. Oh, Okay, a normal kick stops his X-ray move, but my dash attack doesn't. Makes perfect sense to me. Taking less damage, or? Well, does it really matter? So I still suck at him. I guess I'm slowly getting to this region where I can beat him. No. Seriously. That's how Shao Khan rolls. You will fuck your mouth. Somehow. I don't know how, but I don't even know why I said that. Combo breaker. Seriously, if he would at least get hit when I hit him, like a regular guy. But look, nothing. Oh, I was teleporting you, cocksucker. Shut your fucking pipe, owl. Oh no, I couldn't interrupt him. Why can't I do this 90% of the time? Round two, fight. I just did a fucking special move against him. And I'm fucking up my special moves. Hitting the wrong buttons. Focus. Become one with the controller. Let your experience guide you. I will not let you X-ray me. You weak, pathetic fool. Raiden wins. You are one, but we are many. Why did I do that? I don't know. Because I could, I guess. Nope, that wasn't. Are we smart? Don't act, react. Oh, come on! Don't fuck up your moves, either. Don't act, react, for fuck's sake. Oh, I can now do the backsway move. Oops. Fuck! Prepared to get fucked in the ass. Don't act, react. But the tactic kind of works. Let him come. Let him do the mistakes. Then react accordingly. Like this. Deserve to react better to them. And faster. Don't get cornered. Oh, you son of a bitch. No more uppercuts, dashes. Round two, fight. for this. Win, do not give up. That was stupid.
Round one, fight.
This part is going way too long. Don't care.
Don't make me laugh.
Shut your fucking pie hole. It's getting closer and closer, but I just can't finish it properly.
Round one, fight!
I'm losing focus. This is usually the time where you kinda walk away from the game for a bit. Cool down. Let's try tomorrow. Why not? Okay. Why won't you die, for fuck's sake?
You are nothing.
What did I do? I pressed down. Hello? Try again.
Round one, fight.
You obviously can't see this X-ray move anymore. Oh, come on. How about stop spamming one move, you cocksucker? Okay, that was lucky. Okay, I'm on the white side, well, left side, but it's the white side. And now react to his moves. Well, react properly. React, don't act, for fuck's sake! I cannot teleport! Nah, wait. Mr. Opportunity is there. Round one. I need a quick break. Otherwise I'm going to break something. Be right back. And I'm back. Got something to drink, ate something. Okay. Fight! Oh, I didn't think I could quite fly under his spears. This opens up holo tactics, kinda. Why, thank you. I'm getting worse, aren't I? Considering I haven't been good yet, so... There must be some sort of trick to Shao Khan. One I haven't figured out yet. What could be the trick to Shao Khan? What is his weakness? I have to analyze it. He has usually very slow moves. Well... I tried to exploit that. That's not really working out. Don't start sucking! Don't get cornered, for fuck's sake! What does that plan? Well, there goes my huge advantage in health, because I got cornered, for fuck's sake! I'm not mortal, I'm Raiden, I'm immortal. I'm an elder god. No. Game over. Shao Khan wins. Round one. I guess I will upload part 6. Solo. Or split it in 2 parts. Yes, I will split it in 2 parts. Okay. No, wrong move, Raiden. Wow, I was way out of reach. Silly. Round two, fight! I should really train more with Raiden. Well, I should have known that I'm playing with him in the last part. So... duh! I guess I will mention in these videos that this is just me losing against Shao Khan, and I will tell you guys when in the last video you actually see me winning. I bet some guys will be like, oh gee whiz, Elanarae uploaded 8 hours of Mortal Kombat today. Because I have the feeling it will take me so long to finally defeat him. I don't care if it's cheap. But I should care that this is not working. Oh, fuck you! With your special moves and... can I get interrupted? Bullshit. Look at me, I'm Shao Khan, I kinda get interrupted. Because I'm like, super strong and stuff. Fuck you! Why did I do this? Seriously.